I just smiled left.
Oh, look at that. Looking good. I'm going to do this one. Like this. Oh, don't lose it. On the side. Like that.
Okay, hiya. Tell us who you are, what you do, and what you're doing here.
My name is John Sabram. I am currently in Kingston right now, but I was born and raised in Fort Simpson. And I'm teaching carving here today at the Open Sky Festival in Fort Simpson.
What's the stone that you're using?
This is soapstone. It's imported from Edmonton, and we're using files, rifflers, and chisels, and small saws.
How long's the workshop?
We started at 6 o'clock, so I guess we have another hour till 10 o'clock. So
okay.
These three people here are the first-time carvers, so they're doing really, really well.
I guess this isn't the first time you've been in a workshop like this.
No, I've given quite a few. High school, elementary, colleges, universities, art festival.
Great. Where can people get in touch with you?
My website, johnsabrin.com.
Say that again, nice and loud.
johnsabrin.com.
Spell it out for folks.
www.johnsabrin.com.
Okay. Thanks a lot, John.
Okay.
Thank you.